The Ardot lily mentioned here, or maiden lily, apparently were a type of unhappy, wandering spirit associated with negative sexuality. Here the reference to the demonic figures slipping in through a man's window suggests that they were considered a type of succubus, a female demon who seduces and traps and has sex with men while they're asleep. The scholar Elie Zomer argues that these demons were demonic personifications of sexual envy, the unhappy ghosts of people who never found sexual satisfaction while alive.